Would you like to occasionally play music on your computer while, of course, you are not using your speakers or your audio system or your microphone for something else? Well, there are lots of ways to do that. I'll just mention a few of them, but most of this will be about my favorite way to do that. If you Google play music on your computer, you will get lots of results, most of them talking about ways to play music files that you have stored on your computer using something like Windows Media Player. Here's how to do it using Google Play Music, which is one of Google's many programs. Here's some more about Google Play Music. Funny how many times that comes up when you're using a Google search to look for something. At any rate, there are lots of ways to play music on CDs or from your individual music files on your computer. Those are pieces of music that you have already collected and with which you are probably familiar. There is a way to play all sorts of music that you may never have heard before. And that's what I'm going to talk about for the rest of this. The system that I like to use is called Pandora. Pandora. And you get to it by going to www.pandora.com. It allows you to create stations, individual stations in the type of music that you like. I have one here called B.G. Adair Radio. B.G. Adair is a pianist, and she plays this kind of music, although this one right here is by Stan Getz, because when you create a station, you get music from that person that you named, but you also get other music from similar artists who play the same genre of music. Here's how this one sounds. And each one of these pieces is usually somewhere between 3 to 5 minutes long. And it will play, and then it will go on to another piece of music in the B.G. Adair style. Here are some of the other artists that I created stations for: Frank Sinatra, Jack DeMello, who is an artist in Hawaii, Martin Denny, that you may remember from years back, Jackie Gleason, and there are lots more that I have used over the years: Benny Goodman, Acker Bilk, Tommy Dorsey, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Elvis Presley. Classical radio, Arthur Lyman, who's another band leader like Martin Denny, and some barbershop quartet names in particular, like Fred. You can set up all sorts of, here's one, Andrew Lloyd Webber radio, with lots of music from his shows. I find it a great system. Let me show you how it works. Let's say we want to create a new station. You come up here to the top, click Create Station, and then you can enter an artist, a song, or a composer for the type of music that you like. Supposing we put in Ludwig van Beethoven. Well, we get some information about Ludwig van Beethoven, which you can expand, read a little more. We get a bunch of information about various albums or discs that have been created with his music. And more than that, if you wish, as you can see, there are more than a few. We can, let's see, how do we get less discs? Here we are, show less. You can see similar artists, or you can select similar artists, like Johann Sebastian Bach, Frédéric Chopin, Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky, and others, Mozart, etc. So let's say we want to create a station with Ludwig van Beethoven's music and music of similar artists. You click Start Station. And you get music of that style. This particular piece is by Vivaldi. Under each album, while it's playing, you get the name of the song, you get the name of the artist or the composer, and you get the name of the album. This one is called Classical Legends. And if you click any one of these, you get lots more information about the piece of music, the artist, or the album. And if you don't like that particular piece of music, you can come down here to the bottom and click the down thumb, and it will stop that and start something else in the same style. This by Mozart. I find Pandora very relaxing. It is free if you will put up with ads of 2 or 3 minutes duration, maybe once every half hour. And if you won't put up with those ads, you can upgrade to Pandora Pro or some such name, where you pay some money and have no ads. I hope you have found this interesting. If so, please upvote this video and please subscribe to my channel on YouTube.